called on it, back down, and something happened. I don't know if he broke something, called back on it again, and something didn't sound right at the 83-foot mark.
Boat went 316.41, 30 miles per hour. Shipley went 305.22, 28.7 on the speed. Aaron Spinago, 253.51. 253.51.
decided to get out of it. And that sled catching up with you, running about 26 miles an hour. It will bump you in the rear.
228.73,
228.73. 26.4 on the speed. 228.7. You're over there still serving food and cold drinks over there. Get you something midnight snack a little bit later. We have here tonight. Right there to 9:30 hour, we're looking to see if we've got about two more classes after this one, which we have one with.
Chuck McClain, we're at 295.81, 28 miles an hour on the speed.
We'll see what the money haul will do here. Eric Smothers doing the driving, sitting in the seat, looking down the track. You know what's depressing when you're sitting in the seat, you see that red LED scoreboard, and you know what you needed to do, and you didn't do enough.
Smothers went 298.67. 28.4 on the speed.
He's being the mark at the 316.41. If he can pick it up and lay it down on the ground, we'll see what he can do.
Mason Brezendine went 311.74, 311.74, 30.2 on the speed.
Out of New Kent, Virginia, on the Simmons Brothers pulling team.